Welcome back. This is Seal Chan, and this is my Minecraft 1.1 progressive long play. Today we're going to head up to the surface here at Echo, and we're going to build a couple of mushroom farms. So let's go. Thank you. think that wraps it up. Once that grass finishes spreading, I can come back and kind of decorate the mushroom farm with grass and flowers using this bone meal. But that, yep, that'll do. We have an excellent supply of mushrooms, both red and brown. I can farm them here. Only in the swamplands will I plant and grow these huge mushrooms. It's one of my self-limiting rules. Makes the swamplands a little unique. And it makes a little bit of sense, since swampland is a humid climate. If we ever find that mushroom island, well, we can grow mushrooms there as well. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this episode, and I hope to see you in the next.